Karen Page.
The hell are you doing, Karen? Going after a guy like this?
Because he chose me? What does this have to do with you? Do you know who he is?
Look, I can't go after these men and keep you safe.
Do not do this and say that it's for me.
I can't do both of those. What do you mean I don't have to keep you safe?
One thing I know is that the only way out.
You think this Punisher could be a good person?
No.
Keep it from you.
Just to find something that you care about. You're still all hard, huh?
You really believe that?
I don't know.
No.
All of them, they all think that you're a monster.
So walk away, go. I wanted to say hello, I thought I'd try my luck out here. You get your head blown off. The only thing that surprised me is that you didn't plug me.
So where does that end, Frank?
Have you found something to do?
Because I'm looking at you and...
Look, that might not be important to you, but it is important to me.
My heart breaks because all I can see is just this endless, echoing loneliness.
You have to do whatever it takes to take care of the people you love.
Maybe. When am I going to see you?
You want to?
What are you trying to tell me, David?
What's the deal with you two?
The deal is that nobody goes after, okay? Not on my watch.
No, we'll come for you.
So you want to go after this guy?
Goddamn right. Karen. Hey, what would you do for us, Sarah?
But I know that you're not. You're not.
You sure?
There's a maniac who's coming after her. What would you do?
If I find these men that did that to my family, what if... What if nothing changes?
So what do you want, Karen? What should I do? Should I let it go?
No, but I want there to be an after for you.
Maybe it's that your first rodeo.
Amen.
He's not who they say he is.
I must have a shot.
And, can I ask you why you did?
Because I believe you.
Save my life. Again.
Sarah's my wife. Sarah's my family.
I'm gonna say this, it's okay, it's so scary. If something happens to her, I...
He's the kind of man who hurts people.
I cannot let that happen. You got that. Sorry, that's supposed to mean something.
So those are the people that you get out of your life.
You're right.
It's really good to see you.
It's good to see you. I cannot let that happen. Like, I might generally be considered out of my skull. This might not mean much, but that's gonna be the craziest, most batshit thing I've ever heard in my life. People that can hurt you, the ones that can really hurt you, are the ones that are close enough to do it.
You do this and I am done!
People that get inside you and tear you apart and make you feel like you're never gonna recover. Shit.
Believe it or not, I actually care what happens to you. Which makes precisely one of us.
You're honest.
Does he?